morning, guys. Getting some fuel here, getting ready to go on another work trip to the little ranch. Just got my boots, gasoline, charcoal, and lighter, ladders, and the monster mower, weed eater back there. Got some the Yeti and some more tools back here. Some water, Coke. As you can see, it's very early in the morning. Sun's not even out yet. It's about maybe 5 a.m. I'm gonna go pick up Mickey and headed to the little ranch. All right, guys, I'll see you later. Check it out. Mickey's here and he brought breakfast. Yummy. Go.
¿Qué tal? Buenos días. Aquí estamos, amigos. Listos para ir al rancho allá en East Deep, Texas. Echándole ganas, vamos a meterle todos los kilos al trabajo y saludos allá a toda la raza.
Bye. itself. If it's not, you can plug it here.
Thank you.
Hey guys, another work day here at the little ranch. I just came to cut back on some of these weeds. As you can tell, the weeds grow like crazy here. And as you saw from last year, try to manage them as best as possible. But with small equipment, it's hard to do. So you got a power brush mower over there. Mickey's working it. And you know, that's how we keep up with the place. But this is what's grown this year so far. All this right here was left from last year. There's the pole barn that was destroyed. You see the little camper. And this is what we've cleared so far. We're making progress this morning. There's a camera and there's a field. The back of the field over there. We need a cut. Basically just doing loops all around it until we make some progress and finish with this back section. We might cut over to that side, the back part. Over here. We're gonna work some of that, maybe do some stuff here. And then we're gonna do the entrance today, hopefully. We already checked the trail cams and I do have pictures. I need to go back and check them. Maybe I'll post some pictures on this video. There's some does. I haven't seen any bucks, but there is, you can tell by the scat there, there's deer passing through. They're on camera, but still haven't seen any bucks. At least maybe some that dropped their antlers, but I haven't found any sheds here, so keep looking. All right guys, I'm mumbling. I'm gonna get my turnip machine and then I'll be back. here we are cleaning the side field. This is a archery or bow hunting area, because behind us here there's a country road and property beyond the country road, so we really can't see off to the distance, but this is a field where we definitely do bow hunting without a problem. This feeder is not as busy as the other one, but it does get traffic with big size bucks and lots of hogs, that's for sure. Let's see if we can fix that problem this year. We're going to make a ring around the feeder to help push the hogs towards the back of the mat. He came out to help today and he's really helping out, because you know, this shit is not easy, especially if you don't have a tractor. You have to do it all by hand. We picked up that machine last year, and that's what's helped us to keep up with the maintenance. But so far, so good. All right, talk to you guys later. We need a tractor! Need a tractor, man. So all this field was cleared out back here. Special thank you to Mickey, who came out and helped me out. Freaking did all of this by himself. Badass, man. Thank you so much. You really helped out and you've earned your spot at the Little Ranch. Yeah. As a proud supporter and a member here. yeah, we used that machine I was showing you earlier, cut all this field out, and Mickey did a fantastic job. Look at all this. All the weeds are gone. We're going to come back and touch up the details. Goes all the way to the fence line right there. And then over here, there's still some work to do in that backfield, but we'll come back. The heat was on.